Okay, so this teapot is a gravy boat. Notice that it has no lid and a large opening at the top, but you could still put hot water into it, put your tea bag or your loose tea into it, wait, and then pour it out into your teacup, and you would actually get a pretty good cup of tea. Without a lid, it would probably be a little bit cooler because the heat would escape, but it's actually a pretty nice one. It's from a FiestaGravy, and it's actually a matching set. So there you go, there's that teapot.